Joe's on your phone right now wanting to speak with you. He called that game. He and Rod Gilmore did a great job calling that.
Yep.
The only team to beat Nevada this year, Hawaii, winning 9 games. They're going to a bowl game for the first time since 2008. And they take on Tulsa team. Both of these teams can score. It's on Christmas Eve in the Sheraton Hawaii Bowl.
Hawaii is a very underrated football team. You watch them, ladies and gentlemen. They can flat play.
That's on Christmas Eve. We'll get Waiting on Santa. You can check out that one.